a lot of times when we think of a legacy, we think, well, that's just, you know, the money I'm going to leave behind, the assets I'm going to leave behind. That's the legacy for my family or whoever I plan to leave it to. But the reality is a legacy can consist of lots of different aspects of things, right? It doesn't have to be just assets or just money. It can be a legacy of memories. It could be a legacy of giving, right? Of being involved in philanthropic activities, or it could be a legacy of experiences. It could be, you know, there's any number of different things that a legacy can consist of. And most of the time we limit ourselves on how we leave a legacy to only the assets. If you want to leave a legacy of money, it's very simple. You can get the biggest, fattest, you know, life insurance policy that you can qualify for, millions of dollars, and you can leave that in perpetuity, right? And that's going to leave a legacy of money. That's very easy. To leave a legacy that's going to last, that's going to perpetuate, that's harder.